कोई तकलीफ है? आपका एक टांग छोड़ के फिर मैं आपको क्रंच दे सकता हूँ। इधर खड़े हो जाइए साइड पे, इधर आइए साइड में आइए।
Union Minister Babul Supriyo has made headlines again. In a video that went viral Tuesday, Supriyo can be seen threatening to break a man's legs at an event for persons with disabilities. Supriyo then proceeds to tell his security detail to escort the man and hand him a crutch in case he continues to create commotion at his event.
अगली बार ये अगर वहां से हिले तो आप उन लोगों का एक पैर खोल लीजिएगा, मैं एक लाठी इनको दे दूंगा। समझ में आया?
Supriyo was invited to speak at the Samajik Adhikarita Shivir in Asansol, West Bengal. Earlier in March this year, Supriyo was booked for threatening to skin a man who was seen shouting slogans against him at an event in his own constituency, Asansol. Supriyo was visiting his constituency after an incident of communal violence took place in the area. This is Deeksha Bhardwaj for The Print.